complicated people. I'm always drawn to complicated people. But that's because I think people are complicated.
Where do you prefer being?
In my life?
Yeah, why not?
So it's a homecoming.
I don't know. I think we're all a mixture of the two, aren't we? Yeah. I'm a good boy in certain situations, and a bad boy in others.
That's just my experience of the world. I'm aware it's a very unique one, but I think people have lots of different layers.
Everybody has a little darkness in them. And I'm talking about things like anger, sorrow, shame. I show it to them.
So I'm always drawn to if they have a sort of outwardly villainous aspect, I want to find their sympathetic qualities.
I am Loki of Asgard, and I am burdened with glorious purpose.
If they are outwardly sort of likable, I want to find their flaws.
I've always thought of acting as a kind of extra-dimensional anthropology, by which I mean we're in the business of people. People interest me, and what motivates them, and what inspires them, what makes them happy, what makes them sad, and we're all united by it. We're all united by this sort of these feelings that we all feel at different times.
Prince Charming, why not? Play Prince Hal.